This is the correct way to do a diamond push-up with me, Amber. First, you take your hair down and shake it. Oh, and then you make a diamond, but the size of diamond that you want. I want a 9 carat, so it's this big. That was the wrong way because I put my elbows out. It helps to make a little squeak too. And that's the diamond push-up by me, Amber.
Woo!
Bravo.